You talk about being in auditions where you described literally you could feel your teeth throbbing because you were so nervous.
Throbbing in my mouth, yeah.
So I can't shake this idea of when all these physical things are happening.
Yeah.
And all this inactivity is happening and you're in that place of limbo, what keeps you going?
I have no, the delusion. I think the delusion kept me going. I don't know what kept me going. That's such an interesting thing. I had a friend from college who, he said to me once, he was like, Jenna, you are the most focused person I've ever met. Like, you say you're gonna do something and you do it. And I don't know how you do it because, like, sometimes the things you say sound like impossible. Like, how could you possibly do that thing?
Right.
And then I did start to look back over my life and I realized, like, yeah, like I kind of do. Like, even if it takes a really long time, what is that trait? Am I delusional?
Well, apparently
it?
Not.
Why do, but I, but I'm
like. Because
you're
here and you've had this amazing career. You
no,
weren't
but I,
delusional.
But I think I'm that person who, like, you know, like you hear a story about like someone who wants to change something and they're like, I'm gonna go sit on the steps of the Capitol for as long as it takes. And they sit there for like 17 years later. The lawmaker meets with them and a deal is made. Like, because I hear a story like that and then I'm like, oh, so it's just pure grit and willpower. Like, I will wait you out until you agree with me that I'm a working actor. I'll wait it out with you. Let's keep waiting. And by the way, that I think that's part of the magical thinking of my mom, which is like, you've been to those ball games where it's like 10 to 0, and then in the end, the other team wins 11 to 10. It happens. It could happen to you.
Is that weird?
It's like if you just don't leave, the right guy is going to come to the party. Like, it's you will fall in love and all the things will happen. Just, I don't know. I think it's some of that.
Hey folks, thanks for watching. If you like what you just saw, then why not subscribe? Click right here for lots more off camera. And if you want to see the hour-long version of these conversations, I'm going to give you the secret link. Here it is, offcamera.com. Check it out.